TV convention. It's a bus driver's uniform. Pow, right in the kitchen. 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 Wow, that set him off like a Paul Schaefer fire alarm. Crap, guess we lost him. Well, nothing left to do but finish this sentence uninterrupted.
Patrick, let him go.
Don't come any closer.
Patrick, let him go, or Marion gets it.
Nice try, but Marion's over there. Don't hurt her.
Now let him go.
Okay, okay. Ah, you missed.
No, I didn't. That's for rolling up the damn window when I tried to jump into the General Lee.
I'm sorry, Lois. I never meant to hurt anybody. I mean, I did mean to kill those fat guys, but I never meant to hurt you.
You may be very sick, Patrick, but I love you. You're my brother, and you'll always be my brother.
I have to go back to the hospital, don't I?
Yeah, I'm afraid so.
Hey, Patrick, did you see how that rock hit me in the face? It was like, pow, right in the kitchen. Pow, right in the kitchen. Pow, right in the kitchen. Stop screaming, you can't hear me. Pow, right in the kitchen. Pow, right in the kitchen. Pow, right in the kitchen.
I miss Uncle Patrick.
Don't worry, kids. I promise we can visit him once a month.
We'll be his period.
I was just upstairs, and there's a half-dead fat guy eating a dead fat guy. Uh-huh. So I guess we're just looking the other way, huh?